Hello, this is Drawing Randomness, and today I'm going to show you how to draw a spray can. Okay, you need a piece of paper, a pencil, and a good eraser. That eraser is good. Okay, first you need to draw two lines. Like that, might not straight, but who cares. Then do a little curved line down here. Like that. Like that, you know. Okay. And then make this one curved inwards. Make a little vertical line like that. Make it like that. Okay. And then you do this type of thing. Make it like that, I guess. And then spray coming out. And then I'm gonna make mine Pam. Pam. This is my drawing. Mm-hmm.